A serrated knife has a sharp edge and saw-like notches or teeth. It is 5 to 10 inches long as an average. Serrated knives are difficult to sharpen, therefore, many chefs spend less on serrated knives and buy new ones more often. A serrated knife with a long blade is used to slice through food that is hard on the outside and soft on the inside, such as slicing through the hard crust of bread. A serrated knife with a short blade is used or intended to be used for slicing fruits and vegetables.